Hello traders, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So in this video we will see that how we trade on calendar trading and how we utilize our trading strategies into real accounts. So this is the almost second day of the week, and we would like to show you that this is the week from 1st June to 5th June, and you can see how much volatile news, how many volatile news are there in the in this 5 days of trading. There is Euro and GBP's manufacturing PMI data, USDX ISM manufacturing PMI data, OD's interest rate decision, and OD's RBA rate statement, and OD's GDP data, GBP's composite service and composite PMI data, USD ADP non-NFP data, USD again ISM non-manufacturing PMI data, CAD's interest rate decision, so OD's retail data, and the week is full of news. Then this is this will bring huge volatility in the market, and you can check what we have updated on our channel. So we would like to show you. So you check, we have already updated this, we have already analyzed this news and what we will do and how we will do. So the news is already there. So this is from 1st June to 5th June. This is the perfect analysis that we have done, and we will trade according to this defined strategy. And we will, we will recreate one more video in reply to this video so that you will understand, that how we generate the profit. We have committed that 100 to 200 percent profit will be achieved in this week. So by the end of the 5th June we will see, and keep following us to know more about our strategy. Feel free to ask on our website. You can just log on to our website and you can ask here. Give us your just name and number, and our executive will reach to you. Thank you for joining us. Thank you.